see right away Dallas starting with some energy, coming off a back-to-back. Important for them to get going, get in the rhythm of this game after that coming flying in from Dallas last night.
And here is Logan Stankoven, who Blake spotlighted in Stankoven's third career NHL game.
I mean, best
21-year-old yesterday. Out in front, he scores! A minute in, his second in the NHL, Stankoven again.
All I was going to say is I love his nickname. Stanky gets on the board. Debut this kid has had. Take a look away. You know, the Dallas Stars go to work. I talk about their energy, and what do? They just work hard along the wall. Right there, that was the play from Wyatt Johnson. Gets his assist. He got the assist on his first goal. Not intimidated by the moment. That's the biggest thing. He's had so much success at other levels. He comes in, he's debut against Carolina. I mean, that's a team that doesn't give you much time.
And over the line, a shot from out high from Ryan Johansson. There's Wagner, fourth line center, fights for it in the corner. But Ryan Suter is back on it. The Stars getting healthier on the blue line, like we said. Andrew Cagliano, jumped in, shot, score! Joel Kiviranta ties it at one. 68 seconds later, against his former team.
Up a lot of the first goals. He likes their resilience and their response, but here they're on the receiving end of this. It's a great regroup. What I really like about this from Colorado is the quick regroup. They lose possession of the zone. They don't take a lot of looks. It's one quick D-to-D pass, and they re-enter the zone, and what a beautiful finish. Posted in.
Assist to Cagliano at 2:08 for Colorado to tie this thing up.
Both former Stars, both of them playing against their old teams.
And here is Rantanen. Back door. McKinnon is denied by Ottinger.
Nathan McKinnon plays with an incredible urgency, and he's crashing the net. You see, he actually turns around. You can see.
Connects with the veteran Pavelski in over the line. Got met there. Robertson for Pavelski. Trying to fling it on in the direction of Hintz. Haskinen from the point. Rebound given up by Georgiev.
You know, right now I think it favors Dallas. If you got Colorado is such a quick strike team.
Rantanen connecting on the hop. McKinnon denied by Ottinger. Rebound is loose. McKinnon shoots. Roots in front. And Pato! Rantanen scores. And the Avalanche lead.
Well, I was just talking about how they're a quick strike team. They come through the neutral zone at blazing speed here, and it's a quick shot. By the way, Ottinger, one to save, two saves, three saves. That one was incredible, and then just not enough help from his defenders at that point to clear out the swarming Colorado Avalanche. So a really good job by the Avalanche.
A pivot on Lehkonen. Moved along for Harley, a shot off a skating front. He retrieves it, plays it around. A little bit out of the reach of Robertson, who got it back for Niskanen. On net at Georgiev. Back-to-back games with a goal for Mikko Rantanen. Started the night tied for ninth in the NHL with his 74 points, and he has added to it with the assists to McKinnon and Lehkonen, his linemates.
Well, and you look at Rantanen, too. He has just been...
Johnson, a shot, a big save by Georgiev, with Dallas getting a rush chance right back. Bounces down in the direction of Byram. Flung toward Wood, but picked up by Stankoven. Worked to the net. Backhand bid denied by Ben.
A little bit early in this game. It was still three goals already, but you can see Dallas, they're fighting to come back in. We talked about the back-to-back, but they've got a tough schedule. They have to fight against it. And for Colorado, watch that. They let him get inside. You got Ben in there. You got Johnson trying to fight it.
It's a good one here so far. Eugene carried it in, got it off to the corner for Marchman. Hockey pop fans on that. Here comes Colorado on the rush. Johansson in over the line. Surveys. Johansson on net at Ottinger. Made the stop. Collected by Steele. The Stars out to center. Duchesne for Steele. On the second line wing. Swept it out in front. Good stick from Josh Manson. On a pass intended for Matt Duchesne. Coming off his 800th career point last night with a goal on the power play. Esa Lindell toward the net. Wanted a tip from Sam Steele. Parked in front. Knocked down by Drouin. Not two in the high slot. He stick handled and shields. Parisi fighting with Hanley for that. Parisi tried to stuff it home. Loose for Drouin. And a good stick from Marchment. Helped that along for Dallas. Pass pacing. Good chances on both sides. Now a giveaway from Taves. Landry trying to play it deep. It's Then Jack Johnson stepped in and allowed for some time for Devontae. He takes a hit in the corner from Radek Baksa. Now McKinnon drags in and just hit it wide.
Dallas wanted a too many men.
Didn't get it and turned over. Here is McKinnon moving in. McKinnon and a save. Ottinger makes another stop on Nate McKinnon.
But I'm going to take a shot. This guy doesn't have his stick. And then Nathan McKinnon, watch his right knee.
Colton moving in with Parisi. Bet it out in front and broken up by Haskinen. Johnston speeds to it for Dallas. On the rush with Stankoven. Drop back for Ben. Ben, a shot and a save. Georgiev.
Throughout the transition game of Colorado all night, how about Dallas coming in with speed through the neutral zone, keeping it north-south, keeping it simple, and then...
Best home team at altitude in the NHL. Bob the head toward Wagner, sprung to by Cogliano. He shoots! Scores! It's a two-goal Avalanche lead! Back-to-back games with a goal for the veteran Andrew Cogliano.
See, Lindell does you're going to watch him see him take the pass away, but there's this mess in the neutral zone, and Cogliano's the one who comes out with the puck, and he explodes past all the Dallas stars. Dallas is thinking they're going the other way.
Cogliano at 7:09 for Chris Wagner on the fourth line for the Avalanche, which has now supplied a couple of goals with Kivi Rotta. Cogliano, two of the three for the Avs. McCarr pinched down the wall, got it free for Lehkonen. Now McKinnon scores! In a heartbeat, 49 seconds later.
Had an assist, second point of the night. Explosive play. Jake Ottinger comes out in the trapezoid, plays the puck up, but it's a really good pitch by Cale McCarr. That's what makes this happen. That's what allows Nathan McKinnon to come in here. He's on his back end. Look at his eyes. That was a great look at it. He's got his eyes up, trying to see who can pass to, but they give him a lane to Ottinger, and it's the work ethic, too. It's famous, and Bednar reiterated that. He said that just the way he treats himself, the way what he eats, everything, he is just so motivated to be the best.
Parisi worked it out for Johansson, and Ottinger made the stop. Given away, and a tip out in front. Kareem's to the right of Georgiev, and Kyle Andrea trying to stuff that one home. He got tangled with a stick behind the play, matched up with McCarr. Drouin drops, Rantanen loads, Rantanen, Drouin, backdoor, they score! Arturi Lehkonen on the power play, makes it 5-1.
Their penalty killers down low, and they wrap around, tried a good job by Georgiev. Nathan McKinnon tries to take off. It's really good defense right there, you can see. And then what happens is they go to work. What I like about it, this big, wide triangle. How do you defend that when the puck is going one way, come across, and it's Drouin with an excellent look up to Lehkonen? It's really hard to defend that quick movement. But when you look at how this puck, it's Rantanen. Marchman was behind the net, just didn't have the legs, end of his shift, to get there for that rebound.
One got dropped past McCarr. Ben speeds to it. He's with Johnston. Ben shoots. Hey, Georgiev. We'll work on getting Blake's audio back. This one got broken up from Wagner. Scooped with 5 seconds to go. Lobbed ahead. Race two by Duchesne. Then to the net front. And Georgiev keeps it out.